Namaskaram. Navtarani ki nandi Navya karyakramani ki swagatam. Vijayaniki tolimettu manapai manaku namakam undadame. Ika chala mandi ammayilu savallu teeskolerani career lo anduke verakabadutuntarani antaru. Sontaga cheyagalama ane bhayamu ekkuve. Aithe వాటిని అధిగమించేందుకు కొన్ని సూచనలను ఇవాళ మనం తెలుసుకుందాం. మరి అంతకంటే ముందు లేటెస్ట్ డిజైనరీ కాన్సెప్ట్ ఏంటో చూద్దాం.
హాయ్, దిస్ ఇస్ రింకీ ఫ్రమ్ ద నెయిల్ బాక్స్. టుడే ఐ విల్ షో యూ డిఫరెంట్ కైండ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్ట్స్ విల్ డూ. The arts ke liye, I will take all the other colors of paints on which what is really looking good. This is a residue with which we wipe and make the nails very clean and smooth so that we can apply the nail paint smoothly. Today I'll show you ombre art, ombre glitter art on this nail. Apply the nail paint once. And we cure it in the curing lamp for 60 seconds. So after 1 minute of curing, one more coat of the same. For this, I'll be needing these kinds of brushes to apply it on the paint. Now you can see, I have put this kind of glitter on this and will put the chunks. That is glitter coming. These kind of chunk I have put on the nail to make it ombre kind of nail. This is an art, one kind of art. We have to cure this again. Now I'll seal the nail with the no wipe top coat. You can see we have already done a beautiful art on the nail. Now for this nail, I'll make a holographic look of a nail. Look is metallic, can say metallic. I am putting one more coat of the same. Now we'll do a holographic chrome. So now we have top coated this. Now I'll show you, after the pigmenting powder we put the nail's pigment changes and it makes give that holographic look for your nail. These nails actually are also done so much in out of countries, that is in UK, US. Holographic nails are very much in nowadays. People love to get such kind of nails done, which looks really very beautiful. You can see the mirror, the holographic things are coming in. The ombre nail, which is done with a pink ombre glitter nail. This is holographic nail, as a metallic, can be said as metallic nail. It has all 3-4 colors inside, that is what they said, holographic nails. We can play with the colors, we can play with the acrylic, and we can do hundreds of different things also in the nails.
చూసారుగా అందమైన డిజైనరీ కాన్సెప్ట్. ఇక అందరికీ సామర్థ్యాలు ఒకేలా ఉండకపోవచ్చు, కానీ మిమ్మల్ని మీరు సానబెట్టుకోగలిగితే అదేమీ అసాధ్యం కాదు. ఇక మీ పై ఆఫీసర్ మిమ్మల్ని పిలిచి ఏవైనా బాధ్యతలు అప్పగించగానే నేను చేయగలనా అని అస్సలు అనుకోవద్దు. ఒకసారి ప్రయత్నిస్తేనే కదా అందులోని లోటుపాట్లు తెలిసే.